you are in the world. I wish you good vibes, good energy. What I thought would be fun to do with you today is a video in which I let you guess what the item is that I'm tapping. So first, I'll be tapping off screen so you can't see it, and you have to guess what it is. I'll give you a couple of hints to make it a little bit easier, and then I'll show you what the item is and continue tapping on it a little bit more. So I hope you enjoy, and without further ado, let's get into it. So, the first item I have got for you today sounds like this. What does that sound like? You enjoyed that. This was just a fun little first one. The other ones might be a little bit easier or harder to guess. Are you ready for the next one? That sounds like liquid, if you ask me. What is it? Whoops. I think you kind of saw a little hint there. Can you guess what it is? Thank you. guess it. Well, if you didn't, that's totally okay. Maybe the next one. My next little item sounds like this. Doesn't say much. It also sounds like this. And sometimes it sounds like this. this one, so pay close attention. This is what it sounds like when I tap on it. But this might give you a better hint. Let me try that on the other side. It's a little music player. So obviously it's not meant to tap on. So I'll just use it like I should. It's a little cocktail shaker that my parents own, and I just think it sounds really neat. Also, it's very old. Instrument for children. It really reminds me of one of those old-timey wooden frogs with a stick that you would, you know, make this sound with. And it just looked adorable to me, so I thought, let's get it. Thank you. usually edible, but not this time. So let's see what this little item sounds like. So, regular tapping, as you can tell. Sounds like a lot of items I enjoy listening to. Such a cutie, right? I just saw him and he made me smile. Did you guess?